So why does building software matter? Historically, it used to be that building was just compiling and packaging your source code. Today, builds are responsible for so much more. They run our tests, combine coded resources from multiple sources, generate documentation, create multiple build variants, publish our applications, and manage dependencies. Because of this, the build has become the software factory in which we can continually change, test, and release our apps. Think of Gradle as the one-stop shop for defining and integrating all the parts of your software delivery process. For example, for Gradle users, the process that executes modern IDEs like Android Studio or CI front-end products like Jenkins is all defined in Gradle. In this day and age, an App Store Android developer unable to ship changes into production faster and faster will fail behind the competition. In the end, automation is the key to making this happen. So, why Gradle? The biggest reason is that Google has selected Gradle as the build system for Android Studio. In fact, Android Studio delegates the entire process of building Android apps to Gradle. When I hit the run button, Android Studio just sets Gradle in motion and sits back to watch. By learning about Gradle, we can extend this default behavior to build even more and more capable and well-tested Android apps. Obviously, Google is full of very smart engineers, and one measure of their smarts is that they felt they didn't need to reinvent the wheel with build systems. Gradle solves some of the most hard problems faced by Android developers: how to automate building and testing apps to achieve rapid productivity, and how to manage dependencies and variations that allow professional developers to pump out dozens of variants of their apps with one click, or build a suite of apps and deal efficiently with apps that are very large. Another key insight is that many Android developers work in heterogeneous environments with differing and complex technology stacks. Gradle is the dominant multi-platform build system. Other strengths of Gradle include the compact and powerful build language used to write its build scripts, and the rich domain model that allows Gradle to reason about your build.